Eternally free from loneliness, because a person is ultimately alone